Good morning, Clippers. Today is Wednesday, February 7th, and I am Gasson.
And I'm Jill. There will be a meeting for any students interested in trying out for the JMB boys and girls tennis team this spring. The boys and girls tennis team this spring today, February 7th, during Flex in room G210. If you have any questions or are unable to attend, please see Mr. Tuzing in room G210.
Unified Strength and Conditioning is home today at 4 p.m. Girls basketball is away against Pocomoke today at 5 p.m.
Clipper word of the week, decorum. Part of speech, noun. What does it mean? Proper behavior or conduct, propriety. How can I use it in a sentence? She had pull with the police department, so the men in their flashy suits and fleshy scars sat with church-like decorum and waited to ask favors from her. Maya Angelou, I know why the caged bird sings. Want to know more? Follow the QR code.
In sports, on Tuesday night, the Clippers hosted Crisfield and won 78-57. Way to go, Clippers.
The Garden Club will be meeting today from 3 to 4:30 in room G121. Today, the Esports Club will meet in room F109 from 3 to 5 p.m. The Art Club will be meeting today in room A120 from 3 to 4:30 p.m.
Mu Alpha Theta will have its next meeting on Thursday, February 8th, from 3 to 3:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. All members are encouraged to attend as attendance matters this year. Please refer to the attendance policy posted in the Google Classroom or reach out to Ms. Oland or Mr. Taylor with any questions. Reminder, if you were inducted in the spring and have not yet paid your $16 dues, then please bring them to the next meeting. Remember, exact cash or check only.
The Black Excellence Club will be hosting a talent show for all JMB and Y-High students. Single acts and group acts are welcome. Auditions will be held in the JMB cafeteria February 21st and 23rd from 3 to 5:30 p.m. The show will be April 20th in the auditorium. When you see a poster hanging up on the wall or on the lunch table, scan the QR code and fill out the information form. Each act needs to have a signed permission slip form available in the library to audition. All are welcome.
February 9th at 8 o'clock in the Media Center. Any student who had previously signed up to take the ASVAB will automatically be registered for the assessment on the 9th. Any other interested students should sign up in the guidance office.
CTE will be holding an interest meeting for students interested in the cosmetology and nursing assistant programs for next year. The meeting will be held on February 8th during fifth period in the Media Center. Interested students must sign up in the guidance office or by emailing the counselor.
Valentine's grams will be sold by class of 2027 at lunch February 7th to February 13th. Delivery will be during Flex on Wednesday, February 14th for Valentine's Day. Grams will come with a heart card from sender, Arcanation, and a small Hershey chocolate for $2.
Don't forget your chance to win a gift card or some JMB swag by showing up 22 out of the 23 days until midterms of Term 3. The drawing will take place on the morning announcements of March 4th. Who will be the lucky winner? Keep showing up at JMB and keep being great.
And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.